Sir, Stag's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Flies around in an airship, for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Show the Batman who the real fighters are!
Help! target lost. Spread out. I'm gonna check for casualties. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
Mine those vantage points.
Planting mine on vantage point. What's your status? Talk to me.
No enemies detected.
Where the hell is he?
Out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, be able to bypass. Security using the remote hacking device.
technology.
What can it do?
We went over this in the briefing. The controller, that's me, operates the drone from a remote position. The onboard software allows for independent targeting of up to 3 hostiles.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Stag.
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. Start with the fingers, and see how high we go before... You! Hit Mr. Stag some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files. Run him down!
He's no match for you!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.